Welcome back to another video of Road to Wrestlemania. The Undertaker. And this is Sunday. And, well, on Twitter I just got the most retweets and likes. You ready, guys? Don't forget, the Undertaker never talks! So...
sure took a beating last week. You alright?
Oh.
Well, I'm just a bit. I'm sure I'll feel better after Undertaker does the same thing to you tonight. I doubt it. You get the dead man's number. I bet you won't last as long as I think it will.
Oh, what's that Irishman gonna do? He's gonna take his Pat and Guinness and smack me over the top of the head with it.
My name is Fredley.
And the entrance is cool, but it was like 1 minute 27. How long it took me to defeat. Away, yay! Being like a minute mirror. Excuse me. Right, guys, that's the shortest Road to WrestleMania vid I've ever done. We'll skip to next week. Unlocked Vince McMahon's son. Wrong one. Of course, it's got to go on half draft. I'm a daft. See what happens here. It would be funny if I was like on EC dub as well as. Control was vibrating now as well, so. Undertaker. Yeah, that's good. Let's start this one as well. World Heavyweight Championship match. Quick, Ali. Oh, yeah. Bong. Well, I changed my mind. You get two matches on this. Because I'm a nice guy. Two guys. Oh, my fans. Since I'm a nice guy, you get more video content. All available. Guys,
what a crushing leg drop. He's got to capitalize right here. The WWE superstars are all superb athletes, but they're also human beings, and there's only so much punishment a human body can take. And there's the elbow. That'll leave the mark. What a nasty elbow. And the knuckles connect. I can't tell if that's a cut or a broken nose, but either way, the referee might need to stop this fight. A vicious blow to the opponent. I think he's through playing around. Superstars have fallen victim to that over the years.
Oh, that's Santino. Santino Marella. She said, "Can do it again." So, as you can see, Finlay and Santino Marella. That's at the Undertaker.
Push around on Smackdown.
my god. So that's even more extra content. Because I'm a good guy. I've done this about 3 times, it's getting annoying. Okay, here's the part of the video where I ask you to like, leave a comment, subscribe for more, and see you later from the Royal Rumble.